Hello, English 1 students. So this assignment is super easy. This is what is called an expository writing pretest. Now, expository meaning explaining something, and pretest meaning you haven't learned how to do this yet, so there's no expectations at all that you can do it or do it right. This assignment is purely to let me know where we're starting from, so that I know what I need to teach, and so that when push comes to shove, I can show my bosses that you are learning something, that you have growth in your writing. So this assignment is super easy. It's in Google Classroom. You're just going to go to Google Classroom. You're going to click on it. It's going to bring up a doc that looks just like this. And underneath where it says, write your paragraph below, you're going to click down below there, and you are going to write me a paragraph explaining your goals for this school year. There's no right or wrong answer to this. There's only right or wrong effort. That's it. So I just want you to write me a paragraph explaining to me your goals for this school year. Those goals can be for school. Those goals can be for something outside of school. Your goals can be for both outside of school and for school. Doesn't matter. All you're doing is showing me how you explain something in a piece of writing. So take a deep breath. Don't worry about it. Go to Google Classroom, open it up, and type away. Talk to you soon. Bye.